everyone, welcome to Golden Cage Channel. Please do hit on the red button to subscribe to this channel so you get notification whenever I drop a new video. Reporting from somewhere around the world, a fighter accident claims the lives of two graduates identified as Annabelle and Melissa. According to the report, the decent two just finished writing their final paper. The tragic incident occurred at 7:48 p.m. Saturday when the reckless driver ran into a keke. They were being transported around the Melissa Hotel as is along the Polytechnic Road, Ugwashukwu in Delta State. The unconscious Annabelle was rushed to the Federal Medical Center in Asaba after Melissa was confirmed dead on the spot. From FMC Asaba, she was referred to the University of Benin Teaching Hospital, where she was disclosed that half of her body was already paralyzed, that there would be nothing possible could be done to revive her. She died on the way home. Melissa and Annabelle reportedly just graduated from the Department of Mass Communication of Delta State Polytechnic, Ugwashukwu. A friend of the deceased took to social media and wrote, "You danced to your victory yesterday. Never knew it was just your last dance. Melissa, okay, you graduated yesterday after 5 years of struggling, and now you also died yesterday. However, your graduation picture is now being used as Harrow IP. So we say, media, so rest in peace. Thanks for watching. Do hit on the subscribe button so you get notification whenever I drop a new video."